We need to come around this side. And the beach is over here. Zima, okay. Ay, ay, ay. I see we need healing. Need Deaf Old Codger. Right, now we can travel freely on the ocean using the jet scooter. We should head for the city of Piata first, which I was trying to do, but I couldn't find it. Instead, I found Uzo Island. Should I tell this guy that we made a great scooter, or the Latavians made a great scooter out of this? I see. You needed it to make a jet scooter? I'm glad the Poly Metro was put to good use. Cool. I like when they add little things in like that into games, and I can't leave that way for some reason. But I hate going this way, because we... And I didn't even want to go in here. Should I buy some stuff, though? I guess that's Kane in the red, right? Yeah, it's from Queras or whatever the hell town. Let's run there. And buy some stuff. Because those things were slamming the hell out of us. Sea shears. Let's see what we can buy here. Titanium helmet. Or, what's his name? Eusus. Titanium chest plate. For Eusus. Is that Hugh? A Brelave. Knife boots. For Nay. Save. One titanium helmet for now. One titanium chest plate for now. Knife boots. See how quickly we go through that money? Does everyone have leather shoes? Okay, because that's important. You need shoes. So, I think the other leather shoes are for Anne. Okay, so here we can wear the titanium chest plate. Let's give him that. Titanium helmet for Eusus. So get rid of gear. Whatever Hugh had on, I think I had a carbon suit. And Nay got the knife boots. Attack goes up, defense goes up, and agility. Nice. Back a little money here. Espadrilles, not much. How the hell you say it? Carbon suit, yeah, we're not getting back much, that's for sure. Silver crown, I'm saving titanium gear. Wait, did I buy two Did I buy two titanium gears? What does Eusus have on now? Titanium helmet. Titanium gear would sell for 90. I think we'll save it. I'm gonna sell the cannon. Not as good as what we have. Slicer will save for her. Amia. $700. Yeah, the hell with it. Save it. I mean, sell it. What sells for 5? Or antidotes? I think we're done. Titanium chest plate. Oh, we can get another one, right, for Eusus. Of course, once we get to Piata, we're gonna have all new stuff, but... Right now he has on a fiberglass coat. Titanium chest plate. Yeah, definite increase there. If I remember correctly, we found the fiberglass coat in the first dungeon. 150. Sheesh. These guys are ripoffs. Alright, done for now with this stuff. Items. Just a traveling ocarina for now. We do have to get diamates, but how many diamates we get will be dependent on the weapons we get. Should we heal up first? What's wrong? What is it this time? Only Eusus needs to be healed. You're getting pretty tough, huh? Acid shot for Hugh. Can't afford. Laser shot for what's his name? Can't afford. Udo. The whip, we don't even have her in the party. Laser claw, we can get her one. That's stupid though. Alright, so we've upgraded our weapons. Let's just go for broke with dimates. And a few antidotes. Because for some reason we can't use her, Nay's antidote power technique during battle. You have to wait till after the battle. And you can't heal somebody if they're poisoned, so you gotta antidote them first. If anything else, I'll just go... I forgot. We'll just get dimates. I'll go grind in the dungeon and... What do you call it? Roar on dump. Oh. Think that's enough? Maybe? Alright, let's get out of here. Now I'm trying to figure out where this town is. Alright, let's go there. In. You're very high. What are you doing all the way over here? Well, we're supposed to have the scissor guys over here. Okay, so... I don't know if it's here. Let's save, because I don't know what horrors await us over here. It's a battle one, then. Do you want to try to go around here? I don't know. Nope, nothing here. I think I know where they are. If not, it's another town. But we have to go across quite a few bridges to get there. Bridge number one. Bridge number two. From here, let me see. Ouch. Oh. Straight up. That's bridge number three. What? The hell? They're bouncing on their head. So these are those carrier things with those rot things, whatever the hell they were called. Oh, very high. Okay. Let's pull out some stops here. Not all the stops, but some of the stops. Maybe I should have paralyzed one of them. Missed! Great! Great! Well, that didn't do much against them at all. Okay, we want to paralyze them. Why do we miss with that again? better luck this time? Huey. Paralyze the last one. I'm missing all those defenses. Nice. You can't hit a paralyzed enemy, Wrecker. My god. He didn't hit for that hard. This one's almost dead. I don't want to use all his techniques on this, so... Alright, we'll just beat him down. $933 experience. Bonus plus total over 1,000. 762 meseta. That's nice. There's some healing. Let's go around here. This is again bridge number three, and here's bridge number four. Oh my! Lizarda? This says it's low, so let's hit the kite kind thing first then. Actually, break out the spells, actually. Should be to the city soon, in which point we could replenish our technique points. Missed? I don't like this missing stuff. I think we got new armor and stuff. This stuff might be decimating us otherwise. jeez. 15 points left. 6 left. What am I doing? Bridge 4, I said? Okay, hopefully this is it. Piata! Yay! Saving! Ike says, I would have liked to become a pilot, but space travel is banned, so... Let's just save him. Matavian! Have you been to Uso Island? The Morera tree grows there. Yes, very briefly. Hehehe. So? Do you want to take a look around my shop? You sound a little nefarious. Covert Ocarina. What's that do? I want to buy it if I don't know what it is. Oh, I think that helps you pass through enemies undetected. Temporarily reduce enemy encounters. Yeah, cool. Alright, we'll keep it on hand. Agag says, shh, speak in hushed tones. Have you heard about the anti-mother brain rebels? I don't know a whole lot about them, but it seems they actually exist. To tell you the truth, I too have doubts about mother brain. I was thinking about joining them. Keep that to yourself, please. Ezra says, I used to work at the spaceport. It closed down just before I qualified for retirement. Those were dark days. Dark days, I tell ya! What's in here? Oh, you wanna know the trick to using weapons well? It's pretty simple. Just buy some good ones. Laser sword, look at that. Technically, we could get that. Look at that, 12 Vulcan. Laser cannon. So it's out of our range here. Eve says, so it's true. The biosystems lab was responsible for the biomonsters. I thought they arose from natural mutations. I see that I was wrong. By the way, though I may not look like one, I am a hunter. Well, good for you. Oh, I left. We'll have to talk to this person. Talk to him already, actually. Thank you for crossing the bridge so we can move. Elihu says, well, that's weird. The lady never came out. What lady? Out of here? Jude says, Shelly? You say she's a government agent? I wonder. I think I saw a girl who could fit that description, but I'm not sure. Maybe I'm thinking of someone else. I'm sorry I wasn't able to help you more. my god. Abel says, 10 years ago, a spaceship was sent on a scientific mission to explore outside Algol. Unfortunately, there was a terrible accident that killed everyone aboard. Since then, Mother Brain has forbidden space travel. Now she's gotta go down. I wonder what kind of accident. Armor. We just stocked some new items. Please take a closer look. Jewel ribbon. Ceramic chest plate. Ceramic armor. Ceramic fibrillet. Ceramic shield and long boots. Gabrielle says, don't tell me you're planning to go to Uso Island. Give up. It's really inhospitable. It's where the strongest are put to the test. Hee 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 hee. Don't worry about my ability. Being a clone, I am living proof of it. Hee hee. They make these guys so creepy. On purpose. The names of the victims of the disaster from 10 years ago have been engraved on a memorial plate at the former location of the spaceport. Eusis? I'm trying to remember if I've seen that name. Well, I'm not dead, so it wouldn't be me. We talked to this one? Is this the same one? Yeah. Oh, we looked in here. Never mind. I'm gonna check in here to see if they say anything. They usually don't. So I've got a nice little collection so far, and I never use it. Lear? Mother Brain watches over us, right? Then why do accidents and disasters happen? Because Mother Brain hates our guts. She's Hal's girlfriend. Some healing. Youngsters these days are attracted to danger like moths to a flame. I'm starting to wonder if they really value their lives. Thanks for the speech. Tuma said, I don't break the bank now. Pretty big city. Delilah says, this is Piata. There used to be a spaceport around here. It was destroyed and no traces of it remain. No traces, I said. Begin? His name is Begin. Back when the spaceport was up and running, there were regular flights to Palma and Azores. It's hard to believe, right? Janice says, have you heard about Professor Luveno? Yes, from the original game, as well as the polymetal that we gave him to make the spacecraft. Only in this game it's called Polymetron. He was very influential in the history of astronautics. Astronautics. That's different. He's the one who designed the largest spaceport that Algol had ever seen. He lived more than 1,000 years ago. Yep, and so did Meow and Alice and Odin. And lots. Lot. Have you heard about the Enhancer? No, don't bother asking me about it. Professor Ken Miller was my friend. Talking about it would bring back too many bad memories of Dazaurus. Forget about it. Let's keep memories in the past. Yes, it's better like this. Yes. Yes. No, I won't give you the Enhancer. I don't want to hear anything about this anymore. Well, you're the one that brought it up, guy. Shush. Is it all? Gideon says, it's being said that a secret organization is starting to attract attention. The same was said when I was young. Paranoia is rampant during troubled times. As far as I'm concerned, there's no secret organization. That leaves, okay. There are various defensive items scattered in the dams. They were considered lucky charms by the guards who worked there. You don't say. You don't say now, do you? Well, there was somebody walking there. I wanted to go over and talk to him. He's over... How do we go talk to that guy? You're kidding me. This guy over here. Ugh. We're all the way over here, and she blocks the road. I hope that's nobody we have to talk to. We do have to talk to somebody here, but I'm not sure who it is. Find out if I don't stop leaving by mistake. Oh my god. I will kill you all! What lady? Did I save? I did, but let's save again. Leaves. Trying to find out a way to get to that guy without. Did we talk to him? Yeah. Try to make it difficult to get through places. And they succeed at it. Who do we need to talk to? Let me see. It's a girl, and I think I talked to her. But let me just make sure. It's actually three more towns, I think, in this area. Okay, she's got blue hair and a pink dress. Probably her. Okay, yeah, it's gotta be her. Let's just stick around just in case. left. Yeah, I'm not seeing any more blue-haired girls with pink dresses. Can we get to that guy this way? He was wandering over here. Maybe we already talked to him. Well, damn. It looks like you can get somewhere. Oh, never mind. Okay, so we gotta go to Uzo Island anyway. So we gotta head all the way back to our craft.